Meghan Markle's brother says the extra scrutiny he has come under because of his sister's marriage has left him homeless. He blamed his streak of bad luck, which also saw him lose his job, on the increased level of scrutiny his life has come under as a result of his sister's relationship with Prince Harry. Meghan Markle's half-brother has claimed he lost his job and is now homeless, blaming the scrutiny he's been put under since his sister became a royal. Thomas Markle Jr., 52, said he had been forced to live under a microscope since Meghan married Prince Harry and had reached the lowest point of my life. Mr. Markle told The Sun Online he's spent the past 2 months living in a hotel room in Oregon, U.S., with fiancée Darlene, her son and their two dogs, having lost his job and his home. He said his name had become so notorious in his hometown of Grants Pass since his half-sister became the Duchess of Sussex, that no one was willing to employ him or lease him a house. "This is the lowest point of my life," he told The Sun. "Living in a small hotel room is really taking its toll on Darlene and her son, on all of us. And it's all because my life suddenly got catapulted into the spotlight, through no fault of my own. My every move has been put under the microscope, not just for me but all my family. Now there's been so much said about me, both true and untrue, no one wants to lease me a house or give me a job." Mr. Markle, the son of Meghan's father, claimed his problems started earlier this year, when ill health prevented him from continuing his work as a glazier. He was then forced to leave his home after he was issued an eviction notice by his landlord, who went on to claim that he had trashed the property and owed him money. "Suddenly every local station was talking about how I was evicted, how I trashed this house," Mr. Markle said. "But it was all untrue. I have pictures proving I left the house in a good condition. I would never trash a house, that's not the kind of person I am. I got late on my rent because I was out of work and I had this joint problem. I had to go to hospital for 3 times and see a specialist." The 52-year-old claimed his former landlord called him a lowlife, a freeloader, a scumbag in a number of interviews, and said that he owed him money and was being evicted, which wasn't true. "I couldn't believe it. I feel he unfairly treated me because of who I am. He took advantage of who I am, used it against me and made me look like the bad guy." Mr. Markle said the false accusations against him had made it almost impossible for him to find an alternative home, and for the first time in his life, he was struggling to find work. "I'm still out of work. I've been applying to places but they hear my name and I don't get it. I've even been applying to things I'm overqualified for. This has never happened to me before in my life," he told The Sun. "The problem is I'm known as Thomas Markle, Meghan's crazy brother now. I've gone from being a private person to having everything I've ever done in my life out there for everybody."